love it. I love that it's organic. I love that it's made in Korea. It's natural. It's easy to use and accessible. I think people just have to get used to it. It's a different way of exfoliating.
I love using it right here. That's what my mom always says. Make sure you take care of your chest and your neck. You know, everyone forgets about that.
Best. I've been using this actually on the back of my arms
because
I suffer from dry skin. I know it's so gross, but the first time when I used it, I was actually really shocked because of all the dead skin that came off. And like now it's perfect because I can kind of maintain dry skin.
I think what I like about it too is that normally when you're exfoliating, you don't see what's coming off, but when you use this product, you're actually seeing not the product, your skin. You're seeing the actual dead skin exfoliate.
And it just starts
to see. Disgusting.
It's not. It's amazing actually.
I can't look at my skin.
Stimulating your scalp to exfoliating your body is super important when you're Korean, and I think that's why a lot of Asian people have great skin, because they're always exfoliating. They're not afraid to take the dry skin off, and I think that's a novel idea in the States. When things are dry, they tend to look more wrinkly, they look more matte. As soon as you exfoliate it, there's just kind of a rosy dew, and you need that before you go on the red carpet. I mean, there's lots of ways to pump up your skin, but exfoliation is kind of like the basic ABCs of skin. It's simple, it's not complicated, and I love that it's not going to irritate the skin. So
yeah,
it's a great product.